I am pleased, I'm happy to join you today on this farewell occasion. It has been a tremendous honor to serve as the Commander-in-Chief of the Kenya Defense Forces. I am proud of your achievements in the last 10 years. Indeed, you have been a pillar of our democracy by safeguarding our national interests without prejudice and defending our sovereignty and territorial integrity.